So you used right circularly polarized light for your probe coming down.
I was doing a fellowship through the National Science Foundation, and they were going to support the team master's program if I decided to do that. And I was also very interested in business anyways, because I had done some business before coming out as a PhD student. So it was sort of a natural fit for me.
It shows that it is important to have an open system for any type of business.
Developing business plans and going through the team program, you realize that it's patent and technology is not the only thing that will make something successful, and it's not a guarantee for success. So you know what you need to do to promote that business, explore market opportunities. There is spatial variation, but I was really hoping to see interference patterns. Initially, what we were trying to do with Professor John Howell and I was to be able to try to make a cloaking device that worked for a continuous range of directions rather than just a single direction. So it actually bends the light around the ruler, and in developing that, we figured out a very simple way of just putting four lenses together at the right distance apart to make it work for a range of directions. And we were surprised at how much appeal and response that we got from the public as well as from the media just from such a simple device.
미국 뉴저지주 로체스터 대에서 연구하는 한인 과학자가 최초로 개발했습니다.
I interacted with a lot of different countries as well as different press offices in the media.
Why don't we go straight to how it works? How does it create the illusion?
Right, so basically all we're doing is we're just trying to bend light around an object so you cannot see that.
They wanted something very simple, but still be correct, so that took a lot of time to be able to write that correctly or explain that correctly, did a lot of interviews. What the team program really does help is to be able to help entrepreneurs explain their technology and businesses to people that aren't associated with that field. That is very crucial in being able to explain your science to the general public as well as the media. Once I get my PhD, then I would be interested in working as a research associate at a research institution, but I think in the long run, it would be nice if things line up to be able to set up my own business. Also, I think it will help me to be able to go into the corporate world, know what to expect in terms of management as well as finance, accounting, business goals, and I think team program has really helped me to be able to do all of that. You don't really find a lot of people that can do both the hard science or the engineering as well as do the business and make a business happen out of technology. But being able to find those people is very important for technology companies, and team does a great job in actually training us to be able to fit that need.
A production of the University of Rochester. Please visit us online and subscribe to our channel for more videos.